Or may shop dati doon na tawag Coastal, eh di nakasanayan na, hindi na natagal. Wala na, yun na.
Parang yung Zeus.
Ganun kasi minsan eh.
Yung new Zeus. Pero hindi, hindi kayo natin.
Hindi,
mga first timers, Zeus ang tawag doon. Tapos magagalit lahat ng ano doon, conductor. Anong Zeus? Zeus!
It's Zeus! Have you read mythology?
You mean sa may ano? Sa may...
Sawit. Doon, sa pinag-jugging nga natin.
Sawit.
Sabihin
natin yung
information natin sa YouTube.
Taga-awit po kami.
Hi! Yeah, taga-kawit lang po kami.
Oh, narrator.
Taga-dash mo po kami actually.
Start, start.
Taga ano ako? Sige, ikaw na. Ikaw go ba say?
Exit Dash Corners.
It was the name of the game that Ink and his fellow contestants had no choice but to play. The goal was simple. You laugh. You lose.
You lose.
Scratch the floor.
Scratch the floor.
Pag tumawa ka, talo ka. Doon ka sa support.
Kaya ano?
Kaya... Shoutout kaya...
Laugh!
Nasaan yung hanger ko?
Wala ko white.
Wala yung hanger ko eh. Palo kayo kaya.
Floor gun!
Palo kayo kay Panggil.
Poor gang kami. Poor gang. Oh. Poor gang.
Potato gang. Potato yung PC. Okay.
Hey.
The goal was simple. Explore the Four Elements Hotel and find the exit. The hotel was slated to collapse in 24 hours, killing those still trapped inside.
Sabi daw niya, little explosion.
The one claiming to be responsible of this predicament was the figure named Sen. His motive as well as true identity remained a mystery to Ink. According to Sen. Nagalabas ako ng dragon. According to Sen. Naisip mo ba si Taguro?
Kaya ka iba yung naisip ko eh.
Dragon na may tapong sisiu!
Tapong sis! Tapong sis!
According to Sen, many puzzles and dangers awaited the contestants. Ink couldn't fathom why ear were necessary. Whatever the reason, Ink knew it would be essential to proceed with caution from here on out. The chamber connected to the lounge was barely large enough for all five contestants. If anything, it seemed more like an extension of the previous room. Tinatamad lang yung programmer mo gumamit ng bagong art. Seryoso.
Ganun talaga.
Kailangan mo mag-recycle kasi tinatamad na.
Oh, kasi at saka baka yung budget.
To be fair,
another monitor.
Isang tao lang. Pwede na.
True. Maganda nga eh. Another monitor. So this door's probably locked too. Like, I guess Sen doesn't excel in creativity department. Well, sinabi na niya for us.
Bruh! Teka lagi.
Bruh! Ba't ka galit, bruh?
Ray stood in front of the screen, already at work solving whatever puzzle their captor had left for them.
Ginagaya mo si ano.
See?
Ito may nakabot ni Ate Dali
yung
mga niya. Ah, hindi. Nagkakabot na dali. Ayan, ganyan din. Tapos syempre may bangs.
Hindi si Ink ako eh. Wala akong mukha. I am faceless. I am nothing.
Hindi, may mukha ka. Hindi lang natin lagi nakikita.
Mm. Dahil pala may scarf ako.
Pag nagpa-puzzle, complete tayo. Nun lang. Pati pag na, ano ka.
Ganun.
Dudubo. Ganun ka dun.
That's the thumbnail. Hey, want a hand, Ray? You want my hand, Ray? Hold my hand.
Knock to the hand.
I'm close to figuring it out. Don't distract me.
Oh, diba? I told you, sundere siya para kay Ink. So, okay.
Fujio,
I might be able to help you solve this Oh my god, nagugulat talaga.
I said don't distract me. Oh.
Feeling ko na cover natin yung ano, like si Aider yung dere-dere.
Dere-dere.
Si Liza yung Himedere. Ay, hindi, Himedere. Si Ray yung Sundere.
Ano yung Himedere?
Si Beth yung Mew.
Moron Islandic levitation font.
Why? Yep. He's still pretty angry. I want to help him with the puzzle, but last thing I want to do is start a fight with this guy. Demo! This is all your fault, JD, my god.
Sige, isisi mo sa akin.
Damn, it shouldn't have been so wishy-washy back there to get the regrets.
Ink turned to face the other three contestants. Hindi mo parang magkakapareha sila ng kulay? Mukha silang Christmas.
Faces
Hello!
Patay mo yan, Ink!
Ang ano, kasama sa harem ko si... Ay, akala mo ako eh. Kasama ni Ink si Ray sa harem niya. Ganit lang.
Ito yung title ng episode 3.
Siya yung wingman eh.
Harem. Harem man.
Fuck me.
Hey, you're behaving like a child.
Save your breath. It's not even listening to us anymore. So,
later na matay agad siya, no?
What are we?
So, lady.
So,
we should still solve the puzzle, right? It's the only way forward. That's right, Aider! Solving the puzzles are our only option! They can ignore us all he likes, but we don't need his help with this!
Oof! Oof! Well, let's get started then.
Oh my god, maaga ang puzzle ngayon? What?
No!
Oh ho ho!
Excuse me? The puzzle can't wait! Let's head back into...
Huh? Why?
It's important now. It's important. Now follow me. What could be more important than the puzzle?
I suppose I can spare a few minutes of my time.
Sure about that, Beth? Just a few minutes ago, you had her under pretty intense scrutiny.
Are you questioning me, millennial?
Because I'm like, Bruce.
Okay,
if I remember, God, you asked me why I want to hear from her.
Gonna whoop your ass if you don't do as I say. Fucking millennial.
I'll join you, Beth. Ang hirap pag ano, pag transition from Beth to Aider. It's like, my boy.
You feel me? You feel me? Pero mas mahirap sa iyo kasi mas training sa bosses yung bosses ni Beth. Eh.
Hmm.
Well, if anyone can figure out the puzzle out on their own, it's probably Ray. Giving him some space might not be a bad idea. You two go on ahead. I'll be there in a sec.
Biz and Aider exchange a nod for leaving.
I heard the hesitation there.
Okay, Aider. Aider. Aider.
Aider.
Aider.
Header yun eh, header.
Oh
Nani!
My god, Ray!
Nani!
Calm the fuck down, we can talk about this. Can you come get us when you solve the puzzle or when you get stuck?
Dot, yeah, don't worry.
Biglang nawala yung...
Biglang nawala yung aggression.
Yeah, man, don't worry, man. Talaga
siya para kay EA, ano, kay EA. I like this. The ship that I want to sail. Ayoko pala yun, thanks.
Leaving Ray alone with the puzzle, Ink doubled back into the lunch.
Doubled back?
Sabihin, binilis na mo.
Alright, I'm here. Double time. Good. You've all been given one of these, right? Oh, I had almost forgotten about my Gemini. And Sean, for that matter.
Sean Spadaisi?
Spadaisi.
Yeah, I got one too.
Shout out kay Sean.
Sean said bye. Ayoko. Well, what are you waiting for? Send your contact a message asking for help.
If we can get our contacts to look for us, we might be able to get out of here without having to play this stupid game.
Right.
Ying followed her example in his first Gemini.
Ha? Mo. Walang load. Kailangan. Nakakonnect ba ito sa internet? Messenger? Is this you?
Sino contact ni Lola?
True. Baka kasawa niya.
Imagine mo tatay niya gano'n sa afterlife.
What? Lahat na pala patay mo.
Tingin mo yung ano, mga contact nila tatay nila. Si ano.
Oh my god.
Hindi tatay niya si Sean.
Hindi si ano. Why are we even... I mean sila ano. Mga babae.
Mga sino tatay contact nila? Yun ang question.
Ayun na. Doon natin malalaman.
Baka nanay niya.
Si Beth.
Oh my god. Sugar mommy niya. Dukot. Why were we even given these? Are they here to throw us off or...
It certainly is strange. Why hold us captive if we can just call for help?
Just call my name. Who cares? The important thing is that we have these phones. There's no point in not using them.
I suppose you're right. Even so...
That gesture says it all.
No. Very telling.
You know how to use one of these, right, Beth?
I do! Though I'm rather slow at selecting the right letter. Back in my day, you only need a quill and a thing.
Okay.
And paper.
Wait lang. Ano yun?
Nakutusan din.
Oh, no.
So, well... Manorin mo sa YouTube. Bigyan mo kami ng views. Gusto nyo manood daw.
Okay. Hi,
Lay. Hi. I can type a few messages out if you'd like.
You don't need to do that either. I'd hate to waste your time. And please stop talking after me.
Okay, bye-bye.
Don't waste your time on me.
Oh, it's so hard. don't you worry about that. It won't take long.
If you insist, I suppose there's no harm in trying.
Aidan knelt down next to Beth, and they began to compose a message for Beth's contact. The whisper soon made way for the rapid tapping of screens.
Lakas naman nun kung narinig mo yun.
Ano yung mga nagwawala sa screen yun eh.
Now, would be a good time to message Sean again.
Di ba hindi naman tayo nag-boses dito kasi text lang.
Yo, man! Do
you wanna give it? Sean,
last kita ko dasay!
Ay, hindi, tinagalog natin to.
Yo, it's your boy, Sean! It's your boy,
ito yung nalaki mo, si Sean. Tinagalog natin po, natatandaan ko.
Oo.
Oy, nakabalik ka na sa campus.
Sean, makinig ka. Itong sasabihin ko sa'yo. Siguro, ano, wala tong sense. Pero kailangan mo makinig. Tingin ko na sa seryosong panganib ako.
Peligro.
Okay, nasa seryosong peligro.
Masama lang ata ang umaga mo, pre. Nakita mo ba uli yung ano? Nakita mo ba yung tatay ng lalaki? Ay, tatay nung lalaki. What? Tatay nung babae. Oh my god.
Mas malala pa dun.
Nakita mo yung lolo?
What?
Alam mo yung kwento ng mga psycho kidnapper na ano, pinapalaro yung mga kinidnap nila?
Hindi ba sikat yun sa TV? Inalalabas mo dito yung itsura ng puppet kung edited to. hindi ba lahat ng kwento ngayon? Ano, pating ban, mga nangingidnap? Ano kung sinasabi mo? Alin doon?
Punto ay, nakidnap ako. At ako ngayon dito ay natrap sa isang hotel. Meron na akong 24 oras para lang makaalis dito. Hindi mamatay ako.
Thank you, 24 oras, for saying 24 oras.
Boy, lutang ka.
Are you? Lutang ka? Pre? Marihuana? Bruh?
Bruh?
Di ako nagbibiro siyan. Ikaw ang contact ko. At sabi ni Sent, kailangan ko ang tulong mo para maalis dito.
Hala ko, Sent, like...
What the f... Pinagsasabi mo, Tol?
Ano ba sinasabi mo?
Wala ko naintindihan dun. Wala ko naintindihan dun. Papaliwanag ako mamaya. Pwede bang pangako mo sa akin na gagawin mo yung sasabihin ko?
God? Sure.
Okay. Oo, sige yun. Gegege.
Gegege.
Gegege. Gegege.
Gegege.
Kailangan kita magpadala ng isang tulong. Papunta sa hotel na tinatawag natin na Four Elements. Police, fire crew, kahit ano.
Nasaan ba yun? Hindi ko nga alam kung saan yun eh. Sa Bellbridge ba yun?
Mali ko. Search mo.
Sige, gagawin ko. Kasi wala ako sa computer ngayon eh.
Paano naman yung cellphone mo?
Ayun ko sa kwarto ko.
Sauce. Sauce. Kala ko naka-sheetpost ka na naman eh.
Marami akong ano, mga ginagawa, pre. Like, mga buburaot, dun sa ano,
bookstore.
Lalaki dun sa bookstore.
Pero
kung gusto mo mong kapatid sa kwarto ko at magutom, sige.
Mahal well, na. Kidnap, better than kidnapping, I guess.
Kaya Tagalog pa rin JD sa utak niya.
Ay hindi, akala ko kayo magsasalsa. Inihingal na ako.
Ay, ito yung nag-translate ko kayo.
Inihingal na ako.
Nakakaroon mag-Tagalog.
Nasasabi ko na hindi ka pa rin naniwala sa akin. Pero kung naisip mo ba na kaibigan talaga kita, sige na, tulungan mo ako, pre.
Pre, please.
Sige, pre. Papunta na ako, pre. Bigyan na lang ka ng text pag nahanap ko na yung address nung hotel.
Pero parang wala lang sa kanyang nakidnap yung tropa niya, no?
To be fair, kung nakakuha ka ng ganyang message na ano, ganyan yung sasabihin niya sa'yo, naka parang jigsaw game sila, anong isasagot mo?
Pre, what the
fuck? Take out of the door.
Sige, oh my, ano, magpapanik ako, tapos maghanap ako ng polis. Oo. Pero pag prank, is a prank, bro.
It's just, it's a prank, bro.
It's a prank, bro. Salamat.
Siya, malaking tulong yan.
BTYL, dyan ka lang.
Hindi, bitin ka na dyan.
Ano, talon, una ulo. Right, good news, everyone. My friend Sean is going to look up our location, then send help.
That's great. Do you think we'll take him along?
Should get back to them, to me, short. He's a bit of a joker sometimes, but it's not one to one.
Dodo
when something important is on the line.
There was a brief lull. It was only then that Inked had noticed Beth's demeanor. Her skin had turned a pasty white color and her once excellent posture had regressed into a slouch.
Oh my god, it's the Jeffree Star new palette, the cremation collection.
Ano yung controversy yun ngayon? Like, dahil daw sa word na, ano, sa word na yun, ang daming na-offend. Like, what the fuck?
I mean, it's kind of ill-fine, maybe. Lalo na sa time ng COVID wherein hindi pwedeng i-bury yung patay.
Baka nga.
I-recrebate
lang. Baka ano. Never thought about that.
Hindi ko naisip yun.
Hindi ko naisip yun.
The heck?
So, alam mo nagagalit lang yung tao kasi cremated yung ano.
Akala ko kasi dahil, like, yung alam mo yung mga taong minsan na pag, paano?
Yung, oh, yung matriggered lang kahit ano.
Oo.
Matriggered na lang. Auto-trigger.
Kaya yun naisip ko, yeah. Kalimutan ko, coronavirus.
Coronavirus.
I'm sorry. Don't say the name. Or we get
later tonight down.
Hello. Iba tayo ni YouTube.
Oo, ibaban tayo na ni YouTube.
Ni...
Tawag namin dun corn
beef. Oh, si corn beef.
Si corn beef.
Ayaw ko pa rin. What's the matter? Why? Boses ni... Eater yung nagawa ko. What's the matter, bitch?
What's the matter, bitch?
Contact hasn't responded yet. She sent him a message, but there hasn't been a reply.
anak ba niya? Don't worry, but their contact probably isn't near their Gemini right now. Either that, or they haven't received it yet, right?
He simply doesn't want to talk to me. I'm not expecting a reply.
Oh, poor Bet. Dapat good relationship tayo sa kanya, okay?
Okay, Lola.
Forget about ano, Ether. We go with we go with the old ones. Hindi. Dapat si Ray, okay? We gotta make them gay. If you don't mind me asking, who's your contact, Bet?
Ink, I'm not so sure that's something she wants to talk about right now. Oh fuck, that didn't explain it, but I remember this. How about though?
Ayan na.
It's fine either.
Ayan na, ito na.
Either way, man, if we didn't keep any secret.
Ah, I told you it's a son.
My contact name is Earl.
It's
my fan. I need the new voice for Pet. It's so hard.
Hello, going mong Yoda without the rustiness. Alam mo yung ano?
My contact name.
Di ba ganun?
Humiga ka na lang, tapos doon ka magsalita.
Paano ba?
Paano?
Hawakan mo yung ano mo, throat mo. Like,
I thought that name is Earl. He's my son.
Alam mo, parang naiyak.
Kaya nga eh.
Oh, I had no idea. Hindi parang naiyak yung boss mo. Maganda.
Ay, hindi ko kaya yun, my God. Ano to, professional?
Professional yun.
True. Ito na, you're auditioning for the role of Pet. The old woman.
Ano namang nag-audition pag iba?
Your own son doesn't even want to talk to you? Yeesh.
We haven't spoken for a while. I'm afraid the last time we spoke, we didn't exactly hit it on the mask.
Sakit?
Masakit po eh.
Is it that? Parang ang hindi.
Kaya nga, ang hindi.
Pinitch ko yung sa leg ko. Tapos ano, ang hirap. It must be some cruel joke that's then chosen as my contact.
Isipin mo pag tumanda ka, ano, Meg.
Hindi yun mangyayari. Mamamatay ako before that.
Ay, grabe. Tara, talon, una, ulo. Tara, tara.
Kaya naman yung iniwan sa atin.
I don't suppose we'll be getting any help from him then. That's alright. My father should be able to get us rescued. Nakakalimutan ko pala yung speech pattern niya.
Nagyan mo
yung Oh my god. I take it you made some progress. May marinig kayo naglalaro in the background.
Wala.
I'm sorry. May sumisigaw mo yung narinig ko. I've told him the name of the hotel. Once he determines my exact location, he'll be sending some of my personal escorts to extract me.
My god, Liza, escorts?
Personal escorts? So they're like your bodyguards? Something like that. They're the best of the best.
What do we want?
To be honest,
both has a point.
The best.
Sounds really serious. Does your father have enemies? But I wanna know if may enemies si tatay. This is more interesting.
Oh, naman yung...
I mean, na answer ah.
Ikaw naman si Inka.
Oh, ako si Inka.
Ikaw naman si Inka.
You fucked us up before.
Talaga? Hindi talaga yun. Sorry.
Ang maganda dito pag ano no, pag tatlo yung choices, mas mahirap like what
oh, there will be those kinds of
oh,
choices.
Oh my god, handa na kayo.
Pipiliin lang natin yung pinaka worst answer lagi. Ayun ang magandang
content.
May empathy daw, pero pag second round ko wala na ako empathy.
Okay, then.
Psychopathy.
My psych. Ayun. That sounds pretty serious. Does your father have enemies? Who is he exactly? His name is Nolan Thatcher,
and nobody was smidgen of
Nobody with a smidgen of
common and sense. Nobody with a smidgen of common sense would try to cross him. He's as influential as he is, well, if he's as influential as he says, then surely he must have some enemies. Other than the kid who keyed our car and some asshole who tried to burn down our house. No, I can't think of anyone. Why do you ask?
Oh, wow.
Earlier this morning, you said that you had a feeling that someone would try this eventually. Now you're telling me that your dad hires out elite escorts for you?
Ano kaya yung feeling nyo na yung sobrang yaman nyo na ano, that thought of, ay, makikidnap ako balang araw.
Think ahead, I mean.
Hindi mo maisip yun eh. Pag nakikidnap ka, sobrang, oh my god, ano nangyari? Bakit ako kinidnap? Ganyan. Pero kapag payaman yung kinidnap, it's like, oh, alam ko, mangyayari yung balang araw.
Pag nakikidnap ako, papakamatay dito ka. Hindi ko alam kung ano mangyari pag kidnap ako, the thought just, sana pag white man. What do you do?
White man.
Now go.
It sure sounds like someone's got it in for either you or your father or daddy. That's different. How so?
I'm just protecting, that's all.
Baka yung father niya. That's a cover-up for something I've ever heard, if I ever heard of. Whatever. Hey, either?
What is it?
No hesitation, yes. Isn't your contact your father? Daddy issues.
Yeah.
Same as me then.
Yung sinasabi ko sa inyo kanina.
Yeah. Same as you.
Did you ask your dad to send some help to you?
I don't think it'll be much help to us. I'm sorry.
Oh no, my parents are here. Fuck. Oh no.
Either looked away, go flustered. Lang. Ink hadn't a clue that what the deal with her father was, but felt genuinely sorry for not having to brought it up.
Don't worry about it then. If it's any consolation, my dad wouldn't be of any help either.
Yes, daddy, dad. Daddy, dad, God.
The door behind Ink snapped open. Ray had returned.
Ray! Oh, Ray. Have you solved the puzzle already?
Siyempre, hindi. Not truly, no. I'm just taking a small break. My hands are starting to cramp up. So I thought I'd come sit down.
His hands are cramping up? What?
Nagsasayo yung kamay niya.
Nagka-cramp.
Oh.
Say that. Murder that. Dance, bro. Dance, bro.
Didn't you say that? You were close to figuring it out.
Well, my first solution fell through, and the other method is taking me a while. Besides, if I rest for a bit, I might be able to solve it the old-fashioned way.
The old-fashioned way? Ano bubugbugin mo? Hacks? Tsaka? Center hacks or bubugbugin?
Funny, I was under the impression that programmers were good at problem solving.
Oh no!
Wait, let me put it again. I'd like to see you do better. Hey. A spoiled little girl like you doesn't even have a tenth of my talent.
This episode 3, ang daming noises sa background. I'm sorry.
Wala.
And I'm thankful for that. The only talent you seem to have is giving up. What?
Wow.
Beth, for the second time today, had brought her argument to a halt with a well-timed shout. She had a powerful voice.
This is ridiculous! Can't you just speak to each other without getting into a fight? What's your name? I just realized how loud I'm Hey, hindi mo alatahan kung gano'ng kalakas ka magsalita kasi kapag naka-earphones ka. Tapos na tinagal ko yung earphones ko, nakadinig ko kung paano kung gano'ng kalakas ako nagsalita. hindi ko kaya, friend. What do you say to that, Liza?
Maybe we ought to give Ray's break and get started on the puzzles ourselves. What do you say about that, Liza?
Ikaw na lang. Ako na lang narrator. Pwede. Ikaw mo si Ray.
Ako muna si
Ray.
Galit tayo kasi masakit na ang dada mo.
Ako muna si Boomer.
Thank you, Dawson. Sabi mo,
tamis yung
food. Hmm, tamis.
Ayan. Ay, shit. What happened? Oh, no.
Inspect elements.
Inuksan ko yung ano. Inspect element.
Pinogrammer to Ray. Sige, go.
Click.
Nabasa na ni Gigi, di ba?
Nabasa mo na ba? Sorry.
Okay, maybe a second.
Fine. We've all messaged our contacts, so we can go.
I'd like to help with the puzzle too. Ano yan? Put the gate?
Saan? Di ko alam. Patingin!
Nakikinig ako doon sa kapitbahay sa labas.
Patingin!
Ano, bakit? Anong nangyayari?
Nagbumura. Trampalo!
Ah! Ay, ano ba?
Ha? Ano? Nga, narinig ko nga.
May ganyan daming cameo ngayon.
True. Ano, si Terrence ni... Ano yun yung pag ano, pag may collab.
Game.
Ikaw nga, nagko-collab sila eh.
Now that's na. What I like to hear. Let's hop to it. Do you think you could keep Ray company while he and Lisa let up some steam?
Yes, I could. I can do that, I guess.
Thank you. See if you can get him to message his contact while you're at it.
Sure. We're not good though, my god. Narrator Dave!
Ano na eh? Narrator san?
Beth and the other girls made their way to the next room. Now alone with Ray, Ink struggled to find a suitable conversation starter.
So, how was the puzzle? But it's like asking how was the weather.
This one's tougher than the other two.
You think Scent made this one unbeatable?
No, Scent might be completely nuts, but I don't think he'd do something like that. We've been told multiple times that we're playing a game. It's not a game if you can't win. This puzzle is different from the others, that's all. It's less of a tile thing and more of a button thing.
Not as detailed a description I have liked, but okay.
You know, out of all the weirdest things happened to me this morning, these puzzles got the best got to be the most confusing. I mean, why are they even here? Why are they even here? Who the hell would have something to gain from this?
I'm wondering about myself. Maybe Scent is one of those Darwinist freaks.
What? Darwinist? You mean like natural selection?
Yeah, maybe Scent is convinced that we can solve these puzzles. Then we're not fit to remain the gene pool.
Oh no.
Oh no.
That's pretty messed up theory. Still, I guess it makes us more sense than most of what I've heard today.
Ang tawag doon sa dati, yung tinatanggalan nila yung mga taong may mga disability, pati hindi white and blonde.
Ano yung
eugenics?
Eugenics. Yun. Nakakalimutan ko palagi. Hey, Ray. Can I ask you something? Are you gay for me? Is that it?
Nani? Yeah, what is it?
Oo, lahat sila hindi maganda sagot. Tanong. Ito naman, pwede naman tanongan is, why do you have the kids? I guess. Ay, di kita tinanong.
Hindi, ayos lang.
Who is your contact? The person on the other end of your Gemini.
Why? What's it to you?
I'm just curious, that's all. And you never know, it might be important.
Well, too bad.
You aren't going to tell me?
Nope. If Liza's allowed to keep her secrets, then so am I.
Hey, buddy. Listen, I'm not Liza, okay? I can't really argue with that, I guess. Sigh for death!
We won't be able to get any help from them anyway. As far as as you are concerned, I have no contact.
Sure.
I never want you to bring this up again. Do you understand?
I think both questions ayaw din niya.
Yun nga eh, kasi babanan din ng relationship, to be fair. Okay, sorry I asked. Stupid bitch. Anyway, it's been a minute or two. I want to give the others some help with the puzzle.
Fine. My hand eased up a bit, so I'm ready to get back to it.
That's what she said.
It doesn't really seem to excuse, but Ink was happy that Ray seemed to have calmed down a little. He marched over to the door, but Ray cut ahead of him and made it through first.
Son of a bitch.
Either and Beth huddled around the monitor in quiet contemplation. Liza was instead off to the side, focused on her Gemini.
Any luck, ladies?
No, we haven't been able to figure it out yet.
Woo, small brain, here you go. Oh my god. I haven't had a look yet. I've still got to fill my father in some details. Let me take a crack at it then.
Crack!
Oh.
Aha! Here comes my
brain.
Sort by
red, green, blue, white, black.
Wala naman yung black.
Empty yan.
Hindi, black yun.
Ah! Okay. Ah.
Sort by color. I do remember yung sagot dito. So I'm gonna shut up.
Okay. So,
printer, cassette tape.
Printer, cassette tape.
Tapos
envelope
pala yun, no?
Bahay. Oh my god. It's okay. It's fine. So gray. To.
Why?
Wala lang.
Kasi wala lang.
Kasi pretty easy.
Tapos red na bahay.
Ano yung empty?
May isa pa. Ha? Bakit may isa pa?
Hindi.
May magdodoble.
May magdodoble.
Anong magdodoble kaya?
It's all wordplay, guys.
Huh?
Wordplay.
Ah, okay. Red is... Wait, sabi ko, but there's nothing on my brain. Tapos printer.
Bakit?
Blue, turquoise.
Ay, wow, turquoise.
No, it's basic colors.
Nila,
diba? Tapos...
Mail?
Meru.
Ay, sure?
Hindi ako sure.
Well, I think we tried.
At least we tried.
Red. Huh. Can we ask Ray?
Oh,
he's good na yan.
Ang sasabihin lang sa'yo ni Ray, ta trial and error niya yan.
Okay. No. Let's go what we got.
The colors are relevant. Yun yung ano. Hindi lang siya random.
Okay.
They would actually ano, hint you towards kung ano yung dapat ilagay mo dun.
Black nga talaga to. Kala ko like there's nothing.
Kala ko din wala.
Huh. Okay, brain fart.
Tumataing muta. Mutot. Tape red, bakit?
Hindi ko alam, to be honest.
I'm gonna say it's correct.
Hmm.
Oh!
Mm.
Oh!
It's red tape.
Hmm. Greenhouse. Tapos...
Green ba to? Parang turquoise.
Greenhouse. Kalma ka lang, hindi ganun complicated dyan.
Blue mail, Bluetooth, blueprinted.
Blueprint.
Blue house.
Blueprint.
Blueprint. Tapos... White gray mail, gray cassette, gray house.
May gray house ba?
Not gray.
I don't
yung
even
dulo,
know what
black
is
mail
it.
Eh.
Oo nga eh.
Ano yung white?
Mali, mali to. White ba? White
it
ba to?
It is white.
Ay, wait.
Sabi siya white chan eh. Balik tayo sa pinaka-basic-basic yung ganun. Oh. White house.
No,
oh, gayahin mo, gayahin mo.
Puzzle solved! Hindi ko lang kung nagaya ko
na. Kulang eh. Kulang yung kamay. Ganun.
Ganun.
Was that the right combination?
Yeah, stupid Ray. I think so.
How is that the solution?
At magtatanong silang ganyan kapag sinagot mo ng walang hints. I think I get it. They're all expressions.
Right. From left to right, we've got red tape, green house, blueprint, white house, and blackmail.
Man. That puzzle was stupid.
You're stupid. You're stupid.
Baka, baka, baka.
Oh yeah? You think you're just angry that you couldn't figure it out?
You're one to talk. You just stood there staring at our Gemini the entire time.
Eliza, yung tama. Ano, yung nanonood lang na sa groupmate.
Hindi, alam mo yung sa
OM siya. Yung sponsor.
Social loafer, ang putik. Yun yung tawag sa Psyche.
Alam mo yung sa OM shop? Yung taga trash talk? May ganun kami eh. Ito, yung piso ka, the trash talk pre.
Pero walang nga, no? Ayaw ka. Oh, please. I just got us all rescued. Thank you very much.
Oh! Is your daddy sending help?
Yeah, I've filled him on pretty much everything that's happened so far. As soon as he finds our location of this... as soon as he finds the location of this hotel, he'll be sending his best men after us. Bad puti yung kilay, I just realized. That's awesome news, Liza.
Highlights
my contact
highlights.
Sean is also...
Baka blinockout niya yung ano, ginugaw niya yung eyebrows niya tapos yung drawing lang siya dun sa
ano. Ano yung drag queen pala siya. That's awesome. That's awesome news, Liza. My contact Sean is also searching for the address. So if he finds it before your father does.
Ano ni? Narrator San.
Familiar sound echoed throughout the tiny chamber. Ink peeked at his Gemini screen, but saw no notifications.
That's mine?
You're my son? Okay.
You got back to me. That's awesome, Beth. It looks like your son wants to talk to you after all.
Cool.
Ada, would you mind helping me compose a message once again? Oh, I still can't believe it.
Aww. No problem, Beth.
Ay, caramba.
Ay,
caramba.
I'm happy for her, you know. Hmm? Are you talking to me? I think it's great. Nakausap ko yung subconscious ko, no? I think it's great that even after all this time of not speaking to one another, Beth's son is still willing to help her out in a time of need.
Yeah, it's really magical. I'm on the verge of tears.
Sorry for trying to be positive. Oh, that's one son me. Okay, Sean, let's see if you find anything out.
Sean's
padaisi, what you got?
Sean, Sean's padaisi.
Feel ko yung kay Liza di sumasagot tatay niya.
Nagiinit sa labas.
Hoy ink.
Hoy ink.
Ink yung tungkol doon sa sinasabi mo. Meron ako magandang balita at hindi magandang balita.
Real original. In my spiel. It will kill.
So, sa magandang banda, nakita ko na yung address na ano, na pinapahanap mo. Nasa downtown Bellbridge ah. Sa may bayan.
So, nasa Bellbridge talaga ako hanggang ngayon. Wow! Salamat. But syempre, ano yung
salamat
bad
news? Salamat, kaibigan.
Salamat. TV 5
na yun. Wala na yung 4 elements ko rin. Kaput na.
Nani?
Ano? Ano? Typo ba yun? Typo yun, di ba?
Dami kong tinype, ink, typo. My God. Matagal nang nagsara yung hotel na yun. Mga 2 dekada na. Tapos din demolish. Kaya nga natagal nung hanapin eh. Sure ka bang nasa hotel ka talaga?
Imagine time travel sila.
Oh. Oh.
Meron talagang ano, ay, hotel na pangalan ng 4 elements. Baka meron pang iba.
Eh, yung pinakamalapit na 4 elements hotel yung nasa kabilang, ano, na malayo pa. Malayo. Ikaw na pa parang yung
translate. Kabilang bansa pa.
Hindi kayang mula Bellbridge papunta doon ng isang araw lang. Hoy, Ink. Ano ka ba?
Tayo na ako.
Hello.
Oh, that's a short